34-year-old Cornell Myers is charged with murder and first-degree burglary. Police say he murdered Danielle Fascioco, who was found dead in her Middletown apartment. Police arrested Cornell the next day after he called police to report the victim, who he said was his girlfriend, was not breathing.